Howdy, how y'all doing today? This is a video response to my good buddy, Chin Ward. If you don't know who Chin Ward is, go over and pay him a visit. Tell him I sent you over. Good filler. This is 7 facts, 7 loves, and 7 hates. Stuff about me. I'm addicted to internet. Fact number 2. I survived 3 wives. 3 of them. Fact number 3. I'm dyslexic. And that's true. I am dyslexic. Fact number 4. I'm pretty happy with my personal life. Fact 5. I still watch Three Stooges and laugh. Fact number 6. I'm a first degree black belt taekwondo. Fact number 7. I'm a people person. The 7 loves. Number 1. I love wildlife. I can sit and watch them forever. Number 2. Like working for myself. Number 3. My YouTube friends. Number 4. A tall glass of Coca-Cola in the afternoon when I get home from work. 5. I like walking around my house half naked.
What?
Number 6. I like being around people that like to laugh, you know, not the kind that's gonna bring you down. Number 7 of things I love. I love having a girlfriend I got right now. I think I'm gonna keep her. She makes me feel real good by myself. 7 things in this world I hate. Drama, drama, drama. I don't like scammers. I don't like liars. I don't like being around people that always got a problem. And I absolutely, with a passion, hate a telemarketer. And number 6. Broccoli and cheese casserole. I hate it, don't like it, don't care who made it, ain't gonna eat it, ain't screwing my taste buds up just to make you feel good that I tasted your broccoli and cheese casserole. And number 7, the thing I hate most in life, that'd have to be my ex-wife. I'm going to leave y'all with a little advice. If you're cleaning up your kitchen and your refrigerator door opens up from the inside and something walks out of it, let it go. Yeah.